Hi, my name is Dennis Green, and I stand before you as a practicing leader. Throughout all my adventures in Northern Nevada, I've gotten the opportunity to be invested, engaged, and involved in all the things that promote the quality of life in our community. I've gotten to be an HR professional, a coach, a big brother, big sister for Northern Nevada, sit on boards of an organization across the community, and my favorite part about it all is that I get to be incredibly extra when I do so. One of the biggest challenges that leaders face today is how you leave a legacy. And I believe your brand has a lot to do with it. And that's why I've created the Leadership Chronicles. I help to take the holistic experiences that I've had, good or bad, to give back to our community, because that's something that's always been a passion of mine. One of the biggest misconceptions in leadership that we see is most leaders only share their success stories. We don't know about their struggles, their most vulnerable moments, what kept them up at night. And because of that, there is nothing to learn about other than the triumph itself. In the Chronicles, I share some of my most important struggles, embarrassing moments, and even moments where I almost gave up. Because that's what leaders need to hear today. We need to bridge the gap between success and failure with learning. And that's how we set up leaders for a successful and effective leadership across the board. It's important to talk about things like culture and values and principles and how those things come about. And I'm hoping that my shared experiences will help create the foundation for collaborative success and learning to help jumpstart the leadership process for those around me. The Leadership Chronicles contains some of my most vital moments of leadership, but at the end of the day, I always bring it back to the most important aspect of leadership in being a leader, and that's being human. Leadership is not a title or a mantle. It's a constant process of trying to better ourselves, and that's why I call myself a practicing leader. And a great leader surrounds himself with better leaders, and that's why I'm hoping that you'll join me through my adventures in the Leadership Chronicles. The hardest part that I find about being a leader is often taking the first step. So let's take it together. Till next time, stay caffeinated. Here's an All Things Leadership, Dennis.